Friends, welcome to the Unknown Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So in this session, we are going to discuss our fifth one. If ABC are the interior angles of the triangle ABC. So this is the triangle ABC. They are given that show that tan of A plus B by 2 will be equal to cot C by 2. So what is the combinations? So what is the angles and property of the triangles? So ABC are the interior angles. Let's type AB and C are the interior angles, interior angles of triangle ABC. Then what you can see here is the sum of angle sum property of, so angle sum property of triangle, angle sum property of triangle, that means angle A plus angle B plus angle C will be equal to 180 degrees. So here left side, what is there? A plus B is there. Then keep A plus B here. Then what is right side? That is there in the format of 180 minus C. So these are the angles. Let's take this one as it is. Let's going to apply, what you can say here is, let's going to apply tan on both sides, or you can apply anything like this. So let's take here A plus B by 2, 180 minus C. So let's take half of it on both sides. So of take off on both sides, on both sides. So what you can take, A plus B by 2, that will be equal to 180 minus C by 2. So that way, A plus B by 2, we will get it as 180 by 2 minus C by 2. So this is the value. Let's take this one as it is. A plus B by 2, write as it is, A plus B by 2, 180, 2 ones are, then 2 90s are. 90 minus C by 2. Let's apply tan on both sides. What you can say, apply tan on, tan function on both sides. So you can take like this. So tan of A plus B by 2 will be equal to tan of 90 minus C by 2. So as we know, what's the formula of, so since what you can say, tan 90 minus theta will be equal to cot theta. So this is the value. Let's take apply here. So what is that? Therefore, you can get it as tan A plus B by 2 will be equal to tan 90 minus C by 2 is here. Then what is that? Cot C by 2. This is the value and this is the formula. Let's going to take it this one as it is. So, we have shown that tan A plus B by 2 cot C by 2. So, this is the values. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Hello friends. In this question, we are going to check it our sixth one. Express sine 75 cos 65 in terms of trigonometric ratios of angles between 0 and 45 degrees. So, 0 and 45 degrees is the range. So, your theta should be 0 to 45 degrees. So let's write it. What is that? Sine 75 plus cos 65. Trigonometric ratios are sine, cosine, tangent, and cosecant, secant, and cotangent. So sine 75 you can write in the format of, what you can write? Sine 90 minus, what you can write it here is sine 90 minus 15 degrees. That's one will be sine 75 plus cos 90 minus, what is that? 25 degrees. We will get it as cos. So what is the formula of, we know that sine 90 minus theta will be equal to, what is that? Cos theta. Then another, cos 90 minus theta will be equal to sine theta. So here theta will be range of, you can take 15, it is less than 0 to 45. Again, 25, it is greater than 0 and less than 45. Yes, what they are telling, that is satisfied. Then this one, sine 90 minus theta cos 15 degrees plus sine 25 degrees. So what is this? Sine 75 plus cos 65 will be equal to cos 15 degrees plus sine 25 degrees. Like this, we have to find it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and try to share with your friends and family members, and try to watch the remaining videos in our channel.